the fragile floret, plucked even before birth. Right? You measured her just a morsel of dirt. Your proud chest, gleaming greedy eyes, complimentary with degraded souls and beliefs bias. This being just another silent satire, consoling, I'm not to be blamed for this fair's attire. Descending shades, decreasing speeds, thirsting eyes come close every 15 minutes for the whole. Spectacular social norms and rules hold, accusing the victim for being victimized. Yelling out loud, won't spare any dimension to criticize. Reaching out to the man molested again with the badge. Smacking phrases, pricking, perforating every single scratch. Bleeding, bleeding every dawn for the unheard screech in the silence. Choose to be heard, or yet again resulting in a hushed alliance. The deafening cries, shimmering candles, all lay forgotten. Struggling, rebelling against inhumanities, terribly rotten. The stark terror in the voice. Proper, we have no right to choice. Because choices make sapiens bold, convictions strong. Petrified this male chauvinism, dominance won't last long. Thank you.